Please assemble here and we can begin.
Hey, what's up, Altair? Very close call from the start. Yeah, decent, but still a lot of slag centurions.
Thank you. Sometimes in the field, turrets will randomly appear and attempt to perforate you. Consider this a learning experience.
I think this run is going nowhere. Entered the FFYL too many times already, but I'll try to finish. Heroes, don't worry. Sorry if I'm not, I didn't reply. Too busy with Scorch.
Ghosty! A grenade!
terrifying creature the town of Lynchwood ever saw. Next to Moxie's archenemy, the nefarious Nipplemancer.
Hi, FaZe and Lapis. Hide the Ceres better for mobbing. Especially if it's level 72 gears, I need healing.
Time to go. A ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
explosives hidden in the combat garden.
Huh. Good spawn so far. Don't jinx it, Altair. I think Neith and Craw and the others are still asleep. Timer is getting faster now.
Huh?
and Moxie, I have found a way to combine Iridium and Digistruct technologies to change the nature of life itself. The overpower upgrade awaits once I analyze your training data from this gauntlet.
Love Thumper sucks at mobbing. Doesn't heal you as well. And if you can manage your shield well, Grounded Height of Terra is a lot better. Hey, what's up, Josh? Yeah, I got lucky with a boar. I think early this morning I wasn't able to get a good boar shot on them.
Time to go to work.
Hey, what's up, new going, see? Yeah, Altair, this area right here really trolled me the most. So defensive, right? Well, good luck. Alright, I think I got this if Boar can proc.
Huh.
Alright, got it. Finally.